opening of Fashion Paris, which is the biggest honor, and it's really, really amazing. And I love my look. It's stunning. My second dress, it's really beautiful. It's a black, long, like evening gown. Very, 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 like fragile, nice, soft. I got those female curves. Say what you never heard. Oh, so self-assured. Nah, nah, I'm never bored. Elegant baby, it's no maybe. I'm Russian.
Oh, you're Russian?
Yeah, I am.
This is your first big season, I believe.
Yeah, it is.
You're going to be doing a lot of shows then.
Yeah, but you know, you never know, it's still a Paris on the way, so we'll hope so.
Did you always want to be a model?
To be honest, the greatest thing is that I'm not a new face, but the best part of it that these people gave me a second chance, because usually you have only one chance to climb our like Everest, you know, the modeling, and that's why I'm like super, super happy. Top model, you need to look like a top model, I guess. I mean, I'm not a top model yet, but, and it's like, it sounds funny, but it's true. I mean, look at top models. They always dressed up amazing. They always smell good. Everything's skin is perfect. The behavior, they're always nice and polite with every single person. Once they will take you because you're beautiful and you're skinny and you know, you fit the collection, but then they're taking you because you're cool. You can like, you know, people like you, not your face, but the way you are. See the boys in the club, they're watching us. Modeling is a lot of things. Like for some people, modeling is like, you know, do Prada show, but some girls there in Asia doing like some refrigerators campaigns, you know.
Yeah, different levels. And shout and let it all out
and scream and shout and let. It's actually brown skirt with black flowers, and then that's a crocodile jacket. Like clothes only on one button, so it's a bit like sexy. And let it all out and scream and shout and let it out. We sayin' oh we
oh we oh we oh. We sayin' oh we oh we. When you were a little girl, did you play with Barbies or were you a tomboy?
I was more about like a boy thing, you know, like cars and you know. Not a really Barbie girl. I never thought that I'm gonna be model. It's happened, like whoop, and I stuck. And you know, I thought that, you know, if I've been doing this, I need to keep doing this until I'm gonna actually reach the point when, you know, when it's like you dream about. Rock and roll, everybody, let's lose control. All the bottom, we let it go. Going fast, we ain't going slow. No, no. Hear the beat, now let's hit the flow. Drink it up and then drink some more. Light it up and let's let it blow, blow, blow. Hey, yo, rock it out, rockin' out. If you know what we talking about, burn it up and burn down the house, house. Hey, yo, turn it up and don't turn it down. Here we gon' shake the ground. Cause everywhere that we go, we
bring the action.
See the boys in the club, they watching us. They watching us. They watching us.
I'm still in university, but it's a bit hard because, I mean, you have no time to do anything. You have no time to sleep. And, I mean, I'm not that strong enough to keep doing both. So you need to choose one because you need to be good, you know, at least in one. So, and I think I'm going to choose modeling because for now, I've been waiting for it for too long. When I see you move across the dance floor, oh, but maybe I could dance with you. I always was wondering actually how it looks like, how it's gonna look with a bang, because it's the first time they ever put it on me, and actually I love it. I think it's really sexy, and you know, because we get a lot of hair, because models don't have a lot of hair basically, So, and you know, I feel like I'm divine goddess.
I see you move across the dance floor.
It's bang, it's like long eyelashes, it's eyeliner, so it seems like a bit like whoa. And it is wow, basically. Look at this.
That's when it's gone, my life will be.
I love my outfit. It's like high boots and a short skirt and shining, sparkling, long sleeve shirt on top.
We can dance forever. DJ, show me a new way with everything.
If you were in a movie, what would it be? Comedy? Drama? Adventure?
I personally love horror movies, but I think I would prefer to be in drama. I'm not that a good actress.
Like no other.
Flawless, absolutely flawless. Flawless.
It's a dark black eyeliner, right? It's very sexy, very glamorous, very chic, very like, yeah, rock girl.
Flawless.
Beautiful. The change between looks, it's only that I'm taking the fur coat off. So I'm like, it's very easy, but it's beautiful. I mean, the fur is like, oh, mamma mia.
Dream of they don't fall in the flawless.
And it's no good, and it's no good. Waiting.
Do you have any talents?
I'm a very modest girl, so I can't say, you know, that I'm good in this, good in that, but I don't know. I think my biggest talent is that I'm like a really nice person.
That's a wonderful talent to have.
So, I mean, really, and not modest. Anyway.
There was a time I'd take a chance, make love to you. Those were the days of fearless days.
I love that it's very nice and fresh look. It's just about eyebrows, very clean, a lovely clothes, super wearable, amazing. Love clothes.
We had a dream, we had a plan.
Good. It's my favorite city so far, so I'm very happy to be here, and you know, nice weather today. Yeah. I'm very happy, but you know, you always need to be very focused because there is a lot of things going on, so you don't need to be very excited. Everything is good, so I'm happy. Dolphin. That's my favorite animal.
They come in flipper, faster than lightning. No one you see is minor than he. And we know Flipper lives in a world full of one.
They're one of the smartest animals because their brain is even, it's biggest. It continue like, you know, for their weight and for the weight of brain. They're the smartest animal in the whole universe. And they have own language and they can feel us, you know, because like there is a lot of stories when dolphins save people. And when you like, you actually can connect with them.
They call him Flipper, faster than lightning. No one you see is smarter than me.
They're like coming to you and they're like, they want to connect. It's like, I mean, I'm losing all my English because it's just like incredible.
Exciting and new, come aboard. We're expecting you. Love.
Easy, simple, but new. Cause this is like, you see, it's almost nothing, but it's still you got the look. And with the hair, beautiful.
To you.
We're wearing like the feminine clothes with a lovely white skirt. It's not even white, it's like a milky color. And then I have a fur and then a vest, beautiful shoes. So it's like, and I have a bow too. Very, very fluffy and beautiful. And then I'm coming leopard, the old like leopard suit, so it's my one of my favorite shows. It's like designers, they are amazing. Not the only there, they are continuing the Valentino style, but they really make women look good.